What up, you guys? Welcome back to World of Hip Hop, where we don't listen to no trap, no whack raps, just straight hip hop. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys do subscribe. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get this thing popping, man. Today, we're about to be reacting to Benny the Butcher's 10 More Commandments featuring Diddy. Now, this is a remix to, you know, the b.i.g, man, Biggie Smalls' 10 Crack Commandments. I know China Mac did his, you know what I mean, his remix. If you guys want me to react to that, which was fire, you know what I mean, comment down below. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get this thing popping, man.
This Biggie's black, this is it, that's why we here.
Black Soprano family.
We're here because of Biggie, and we want to show him respect.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
original fucking Grim Reaper rap, man.
10 Crack Commandments.
Hey yo, make my shit sound godly. Like that.
Butcher coming, nigga.
Butcher coming. Tell you like they need a motherfucking butcher.
It's all in your mindset. Yo, let's go, be free.
Soon as they let me eat, know the streets was my expertise. I kept discreet contacts with my connects, so they let me eat. A rapper, but I was a drug trafficker before I left the streets. These 10 nice, more man. Crack commandments. Frank Wright.
A lot of you motherfucking rappers don't come from that.
The number 20 gotta be to make sure that you count the money. Singles and fives out the hundreds, we call
sense.
That bankroll a dummy. I've been on both sides of that, made a smooth relationship ugly. When dealing with a true connect, my first goal is get you to trust me. 19 is, don't never burn the plug, dog, that silly shit. I had to mention it, since this one wasn't on Biggie list. He knew you have a hard time comprehending it. I mean, risking six-figure business for pennies is kind of ridiculous. 18, you better test that work before you buy it. Yeah, of course they gon' say it's fire, but you know these niggas be lying. Me and Fonz was OT with 80 racks, but that's on the driver. Drove back with the money, cause when the fiend tried it, he up and denied it. 17, take care of the people around you. They only appreciate
that alchemist? Could be wrong.
When they eating beside you, you a worker, the boss wouldn't be here without you. You do the dirty work from the first to the 31st, but I see they forgot you. 16 hard for niggas, but you got a stack. You got some racks. Soon as your name started buzzing, you got attached. You should be spending that money. You're re-ing up and out of sacks. It's only cool being dressed in designer. Your dollars match.
Welcome to the sign and shit to cars, man.
Most people
about to fucking bring
how we spend our money on whips and jewels. They think we fools. But from a drug dealer's view, buy a Benz or a chain or two. Go broke, then sell everything. In a week, you'll be back like new. So basically, fuck all that spending on clothes and tricking on hoes.
Because if you're a smart man and you know how to fucking double up your money, man, that's all you need.
Buy shit that can be sold. Because you're going to need a plan B if your trap phone's starting to get cold. If something happened to your plug and your bills starting to get old. 14,
ODB right there,
just lead by example, nigga. Because you could be richer, but my hand don't equal triple the financial difference. 13, tricky, big, couldn't even approach it. When he was slinging and toting, this wasn't even a focus. No social media posting. Greedy emotions. Niggas chase fame and not the money. That's broke shit. That be on whole shit. Rule number 12, I noticed one a little too well. Stand for something or fall for anything. Respect is like a shield.
Yeah,
you gotta
why?
Go wherever this, this shit takes you, you a future real. Play for keeps, use your steel, and hopefully you shoot to kill. 11, the most important. Somewhere on our way, we lost it. Tossing rocks at prison. Married the game, it's hard to divorce it. From a hustler to another, not to interfere with your business. But since I'm here for this one, I gotta be crystal clear with you niggas. The first chance you get, you better get out the shit. The most stories how you was getting dough on the mountain. The shit can't feed your child with it when they come wearing jackets with alphabets. Look around, the smart hustlers, the only ones round here rich. Get out the game, rap niggas. Hope y'all don't get no ideas. You gotta live the way I live to talk the shit I just did.
That's
and more crack commandments.
For all you motherfucking, you know what I mean, fake ass rappers right there.
The most stories
back,
how
man.
You was getting dough on the mouth of shit. Can't feed your child with it when they come wearing jackets with alphabets. Look around, the smart hustlers, the only ones round here rich. Get out the game. Rap niggas, hope y'all don't get no ideas.
Rap, hope you don't get no ideas, man.
You gotta live the way I live.
You gotta live the way I live.
To talk the shit I just did.
Talk the shit that I just did, man. Cause all you motherfucker, you know what I mean? Fake ass rappers, man, be talking about you done did this and that. And it's not even you putting in the fucking work, you know what I mean? It's like someone else, man. That's fucking foul fuck, man.
Yeah. Check this out, it's all in the
ten
mindset.
More crack commandments,
you know?
Man.
It's all in the mindset. Can't judge people for how they got it. My daddy used to be a hustler, you feel me? But like, we a different generation, a different time. We ain't gotta repeat the past of the crack era.
Man, if you done, you know, grew up around that, man, then you know.
That's black culture, baby.
That's so pretty,
man. We just gotta stick together and unify. Fuck all the bullshit, get back to love, black love.
what I'm saying? We are the original man. The black man is God. And the black woman gave birth to the black man. So you can imagine what she is.
Goddess, man. Beyond that too, man. So that was Benny the Butcher, 10 More Commandments featuring Diddy, man. If you guys want to see the, me react to China Max, 10 More Crack Commandments, man, comment down below. Rate it from 1 to 10 and see you guys in the next one, man.